breaking news, CBS 17 just confirmed with UNC Chapel Hill that the man that set himself on fire outside the courthouse in New York attended UNC from 2005 to 2009. His name is Max Azzarello, and he currently lives in Florida. Firefighters did quickly extinguish the fire and rushed him to the hospital, where he is said to be in critical condition.